children, how are you? I hope are you fine. Today we have discussed about second lesson, third class social. What is our lesson name? Looking at the earth. Looking at the earth. On the earth, what you have observed? Land, water, and air. We have observed on the earth. In this chapter, we have discussed shape of the earth, tools to study the earth. What are the tools to study the earth? And oceans, continents, these matter we have to discuss in this chapter. First, what is the shape of the earth? What is the shape of the earth? Do you know? Yes. The shape of the earth is round, like an orange. Orange fruit in the middle. Like an orange. The shape of the earth is like an orange. On the earth, planet is in which color? Blue color. So, the earth is called blue planet. On the earth, what observe? Water, land, and atmosphere we have observed. Next, tools to study the earth. To study the earth, what are we have using? What are tools we have using to study the earth? Globe and map. Globe and map. On the world map, we are showing all the earth. And by using globe also, we have to find out the countries, continents, and ocean. Globe is in which color? Blue color. On the globe, we have to find out the larger areas. So, globe is called model of the earth. What is that? Globe is a model of the earth. Globe is a model of the earth. Next tool is what? Map. By using map also we can identify any place or identify any country, any ocean and any continent we have to identify. Map means a globe, a book of maps is called atlas. A book of maps is called atlas. In one book, so many maps are there. That book is called atlas. We have to find out world map, all world at a time. We have to see on the world map. Oceans, continent, countries, we have to see on the world map. And so, on the world map, we have to observe large areas. Large areas we have to observe. That are continents. And some are in blue color. What is that? The blue color is? Blue color is oceans. Or blue color contains the oceans. On the world, on the earth, we have to observe the five major oceans. What are that five major oceans? Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Arctic Ocean, Antarctic Ocean. We have to observe on the old map. We have to observe on the old map. What oceans we have to observe? Pacific Ocean. Pacific Ocean. PACIFIC. Pacific. Pacific Ocean. Atlantic Ocean. ATLANTIC. Atlantic Ocean. Indian Ocean. Arctic Ocean, Antarctic Ocean. These are the five major oceans we have to observe. In this larger ocean is Pacific Ocean. Larger, big ocean, major ocean is Pacific Ocean. Next, on the world map, what observe? Continents. What is meaning by the continent? Continent area, larger area covered on the surface of the earth is called continent. What are the continents we have observed on the world map? Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, Australia. These are the seven continents we have to observe on the world map or on the earth. What are that? Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, Australia. In this, Asia is the largest continent and smallest continent is Australia. Population wise also it is the largest continent. What is that? Asia. Asia and smallest continent is Australia. These are the seven continents. This is about our lesson. What was discussed? What is the shape of the earth? Round. And what is mean by globe? Globe is a model of the earth. And how many oceans are there? Five major oceans are there. And how many continents are there? Seven continents are there. Children, you have to practice oceans and continents. Thank you.